Now what kind of person would vote Tory? Only the rich in their cashmere coats, Bentley chauffeur-driven cars should vote for the Tories. Because that's all they represent. The hedge funding Korean 13.5 dividend private water companies. What kind of person votes Tory? Who would vote against their own best interests? What kind of person votes Tory? Those who self-identify as a moron. Those whose minds have been manipulated, political messaging through the media. Those who control the media control the minds. Tories have nothing to offer but fear, hate and prejudice. They offer you austerity, Brexit and blue passports. They offer you low wages, collapsed NHS and the pilfering of monies into tax havens. They offer you crap housing and debt. Why did you vote for them?